yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure, what's a post? Living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to post. Hey. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, yourself when you don't have your phone, will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Oh no! All the places we could go when we're not stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between. In my brain is kind of stupid. Sometimes I get why people lose it. I wonder if they couldn't show it, would they even do it?
Would you even do it?
I guess we're about to find out now. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? Yourself when you don't have your phone, will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? When your follower's gone.
When they said it was serious deeds, we were way past the fondness. Slumber through to out in the deep. Couldn't have something they couldn't see. Made a mess of the water with a new strain of a disease. Didn't know what they started. Stark asymmetries. Folded. Created something bleak, tenfold in the light.
Heaven knows that giving up, trepidation, hope of dust, emanate. Take a break for better days. Not fond of us, prominent, a providence. Perennial, was it worth the fuss? Benevolence, last orders, settle up, tenfold.
Throw myself a banana. More ideas in the golden. Half the world is on hold though it sees. What you believe till it's over.
Shark asymmetries.
It truly is a special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance, the Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
So the initial 11 for the home side. Edouard Mendy stands between the posts. Eric Bailly plays with Antonio Rudiger in central defence. And leading the attack today is Wayne Rooney. A good and fair challenge. Lionel Messi's daredevil style of attacking could well make the difference here, Stuart.
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
What a pass that lacks quality. Mbappe, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Excellent vision. Ben Yedder, body in the way. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Oh, he's lost possession. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Effective pressure to regain possession. And great work to confuse the defender. Messi. And they need to get tighter. Oh my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there. And neither can the goalkeeper. 1-0 then. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Wayne Rooney. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Well, he did his best to place that one, but a disappointing end result. Mendy. Ben Yedder. Wonderful tackle. Incisive pass from Mbappe. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. So 2-0 now. Boubacar Camara. And possession given away.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
No real conviction in the challenge. Well, not so fast. Did well to make amends. Skipping away. Rooney, and it's Rooney! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Boubacar Camara. It's still alive, and that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Lionel Messi. Now with Rooney. Well-timed tackle. Now, let's see what they can do here. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. He's driven in the corner. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular, the way they've got it into their front players has been excellent. I've also liked the movement of the strikers. They just now need to take this forward into the second half.
Nkunku. In it goes! To reduce the deficit! Still very much alive and kicking! So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Eusebio. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did.
Well, I think it's fair to say the fans aren't too happy with that decision.
Eusebio. And a strong tackle. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Opportunity for Henri to be creative. Superb block. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu.